Columbus Blue Jackets tonight from the foothills of the Canadian Rockies. The Flames and your Columbus Blue Jackets. Sergei Bobrovsky, since the 1st of February, 12-6 with a 2.15 goals against average and a 925 save percentage. Our IGS Energy goaltenders continue with a look at David Rittich, 25 wins on the season with a 910 save percentage.
Blue Jackets top line under a little bit of scrutiny as they've not been sharp lately, and this line has carried the team for most of the season, and right now they've hit a bit of a wall. Look for these guys to come out of it. They're going to start here on the road. John Tortorella has had 2 days of meetings with these guys, videos, put them together, has some talks, and here we go. And there's Giordano. Most games played as a Flame. He is now second.
Underway, Jackets wearing their traveling whites. The puck fired into Calgary territory. Hustling to it here is Pierre-Luc Dubois. Atkinson walks out of the corner. Cam turns, hands the puck to Panarin. Artemi up high now. Gets it to Werenski. Down that right side, Rittich with a glove stop, and he will hold.